Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to clear the MRU, or the most recently used list in Windows 10 Office. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Since we will be using the registry editor, it is important to create a system restore point or back up your registry editor before trying any of this. Open the registry editor. To clear the most recently used, or the MRU, for your run box, navigate to H key current user. Then go to software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, Explorer, and run RMU. From here, delete all of the values except the default key. You can also use these to clear out the MRUs for the find computer command, the find files command, printer ports, explorer stream. If you want to make this a simpler task, in the article we talk about a freeware MRU blaster. You could just simply download it and scan. It will show a list of the different most recently used items. And you can simply click on Clean Now. For more helpful articles to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content. Thanks for watching and have a great day.